Hello and welcome back to Skyrim, a special edition on the PlayStation 4. We have just stepped inside of the Falcon of Tarth. What the fuck? Falbathar's? I guess Falbathar's corridor. We just stepped into the corridor and we are ready to continue the progression we were making on the last episode. We are here, as I've said, we are here because we hope to find some more of those crystals that we need for the other ruin. The only reason we had to believe that they are here is simply because something said check other Doma ruins for the crystals, pretty much. And that's really it. A while off camera, I did all the smithing that I mentioned I was going to do. And the result is that my smithing is now at 100. As you can see, that does not mean that I'm using dragon weapons right now. Still got the 70 bow. But what it does mean is that when I level up again, I will take the perk that allows me to create weapon use and armor. And then from there we will create at least the armor. At least the weapon. And we'll see how good the armor is, whether it can hold a candle to this set that we just picked up. I am legitimately not sure how it's going to work out, if it's going to be comparable. I think it'll be tough. That plus 100 is pretty huge. So I think it'll be very tough for it to... I'm not thinking of any of the dual metals anymore. We're never gonna have another reason to make your armor or weapon. And that smithing. Do I now jump down? This would be the jump down. Oh, the shield's there! I don't know if it came back, or if I didn't see it. So now we get to do the other side. really just decide. Do we do this one or this one first? It looks like, I don't know if we chose correctly or not, but we did not choose anything. That's good. Nothing open? I'm a fan of the explosion back of that. What's that with? Nope. I don't think I've ever found a place where it's necessary. That's the second place I've found that it's hot. Fooling! No. I just stayed back on the gears to hold off this other monster. So I'm gonna press on with the best. Unfortunately, I've probably gears, I can't fire it. steel. Probably frustrating because I can see results from what I'm doing. There's just very clearly something else that needs to happen. Center to once it turns orange, then it's red. I feel like I did a very nice job on the last. all I've got at this point, maybe it's something you gotta loosen up, maybe kind of screw up, fails, and then you're able to kind of see up. Maybe you can't do it. I was pretty sure I was standing in a safe spot there. Sorry for that sniffle. Look, these are all you just have to do each one. The whole time, I was thinking I had to make them all orange. That was my idea. If I could make everything orange, then I would solve the problem. But the answer was to make, just get them all up without getting anything. Get 20, but not 20. Happy with it. Happy that I figured it out. Somewhat round that I just figured it out, but maybe not as proud as I would have been if I didn't spend 85 minutes. I mean, it's gratifying to figure out. I mean, there was really no. The only hint was, you know, you have to use these things. There was no hint at all about, you know, get them all lit up. So I did some gratifying with that. It's not, you know, it's not top deck on, you know, puzzle games. Simple and effective, I think. Well, I think what we said last time, but I don't need to do exactly the way they want it done. Come on. Oh, I'm already on it.
Hold! Now!
Seems new. Spiders hanging around. Can't get out of that. They've also given me another exit. That's why I'm not waiting for my exit. I saw a cemetery anyway. I'm sure they're gonna have to fire. Someone here. Ooh. Okay. I believe I've gone this entire playthrough without telling you guys that. Alright. Only one. Oh, there you like the game did the action of me putting it in there, it's just a toggle switch. So if I put something in, it just changes the state. If the state changes, it changes the state. And like, it put it, it accepted that I had changed the status, but gem is what I came here for. Increase your stamina by 60 points. Minutes. So I am going to head back to that other ruin. Put the stone in. Do the next trial. I don't know how many trials there's going to be, of course, but. Where was this place though? This is the one we just did, yeah. That's the hallway out here. Is it? Yes, that's the one. So we just pretty much just got east. They're not. There we go. I was gonna say, is there not a safe way down? Yeah, where is this pretty much gonna head east? Something's already 100, and we've already got the supplies we need for the greatest weapon possible. So I guess we can stop carrying the pickaxe now. Need to name this video after this place. Okay. I haven't put up the last. I haven't started the last video, so I'm gonna kind of stack up three videos here. And then put them to float as I go to sleep. And so, because of that, I need to write down the names of the videos. So that I don't want to misname one, and I don't want to mess up the order either. So, just write it down and see if it's over. Alright, so those are actually still there. I actually checked. It says I have three. So it must just be a little bit. Thank you. It seemed like we definitely went up there, took a left. If we took another left, then it could be that there's a little more turn. But I don't know anything. Alright. Do that one. That seems like the book trials seem to go pretty quick. Actually, we've got about 9 minutes here. I mean, maybe that's too low sometimes, but part of me thinks it will be that book behind the walkthrough. Shackle trading post.
From that look on your face, I'm guessing you've never seen a Silt Strider before.
No, what is that?
This is Dusty. I personally trained her from Alava. Feels like a lifetime ago now. She hasn't been in traveling condition for quite a while now. I've tried to let her go off on her own, but she insists on staying here.
How do you even survive out here?
We get bar trading odds and ends with the locals. I've decided to stay here and make sure she passes in peace. It's the least I can do for her. Every once in a while, a local makes it out here, although they usually just want to catch a glimpse of Dusty. Silt Striders are pretty rare now. What would you like to know? The blast from the volcano wiped most of them out. Found Dusty here in a small cave on Vardenfell. So, mostly for transporting goods and people. A Silt Strider carapace is so strong, even the legendary sandstorms of Vardenfell's Molag Armor region were said to barely make a dent in them. Of course. All right. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Just a little fences there. I tell you what, we're too low on time to even mess with this, so let's stop that, and we'll put these to that one. But I'm gonna save you guys the travel time. I will go there myself, and then we will pick up when I get there. Until then, take care.